once they come on this internet. D-Bot is retarded. You and all your sisters. How y'all doing, sisters? No money sisters. I'm still representing the no money sisters, nigga. And I bought this from Truck Drive. And I ain't even bought this from Truck Drive. I had this before I even got the truck. Sure did. I bought the charm from Truck Drive, and I have it in my other chain I gave my daughter. But nigga, I didn't have this shit. Nigga, this shit just been sitting up. This motherfucker been sitting up like it was on 30s. Right on 60. Fuck what you talking about. We ain't got no money. Now you making calls.
Hey man, he got some of that money. They said they did something at the bank, and I think he did.
Like, yeah, you sound like a whole hoe. On the internet, on that phone, got the people thinking you some type of. Yes, that be. You ain't nothing but a polo. But when they look you up, they gonna say, oh man, this nigga ain't got no money. Let's see if this is a motherfucker calling, because he, you know what I'm saying, was by the scratch. We knew this motherfucker was certified by this cheese. They said, well, shit, these niggas might be having some cheese. But a pole motherfucker calling. You ain't got no money, so where's your scratch at? Or yo, what's your name? What you making? What you having? What you jacking me out? Evictions? Now you're gonna leave a bitch. She on her way up. Oh yeah, that's real cute. That's real. You ain't gonna do it like how you did the pump. Right. You ain't gonna do it by how you did the pump. See, doing the pump. See, he knew. Oh man, this nigga trying to get me from my scratch. This nigga leaning on anything right now, y'all. Right. He doing a lean with it. Did I mention he doing a rock with it? See, he ain't got no money. He over on that futon. He getting rest.